I just realized I have been muted. So, hello! And hello, weeb. Thank you guys for doing this for 2 years. I would not keep actually muting myself. Dude, I'll keep swinging, dude. You're diving. Spirit flame arrow. You know, I'm saying there's two things I need in here. There is a spirit ash I am looking for, and there is also a questline item for Ronnie I am looking for. Dude, could y'all stop swinging? Thank you. Some glove ward here. I need a lot of this glove ward and I get this ash. Here's a great shield. I think so 5, okay. Question where I'm supposed to be going. I missed both of those. How in the world do I miss that thing at such good range? Marvel tier, okay. That's actually good because that is something for respecking. I did not realize I had switched off my shield. More glove wart. The thing is, I know I'm supposed to be looking for something, I just don't know what I'm looking for. Where it is, let's reword it that way. I don't know where I'm looking for it is. Item ahead. Thank you, Captain Obvious. Oh yeah, that's what's getting him is I can bleed through the shield. Bleeding him through the shield. Okay, so where's all left that I can go? I can go in. Well, now how about we go down the obvious stairs? Might help. Let's go down the obvious stairs. It's just getting started. It's a boss fog. Wooden ring. Hi. I saw that, but I'm getting the shiny stuff first. Hi. Another larva here. Hi. mushroom. See, this is such a bad idea, I feel like. Oh, I said grab the item. Blue rune 7, okay. It's a couple thousand. Okay, I think I know who this is. I think I know what boss this is. I've heard people talking about this boss. I'm worried about this. I do not have mana. And if I am right, this would be Mimic here. Oh, wow! Give me the backstab, why not? Silver tier mask. What's that? Mimic here. That's cool though. That was actually a pretty cool fight, having to fight yourself. It could be a very easy fight if you know how your weapon works. So I wonder if there's a way to cheese that, where you come in with crap weapons and he copies you. Because he did switch his right hand to what I currently had on. But he never switched his left hand from the catalyst to the shield. So I wonder. That's just one of those small little things I think is actually very interesting. Be wary of trap. Stars, yeah. Yeah, you get this. As I was saying earlier, you get this access to this area after killing Radahn. Eagles. That should be something shiny. Bomber Smithing Stone 5. That's pretty good. So I really do need to go and do a Ricard, but I want to get some Smithing Stones for his spear. Maybe we'll go back to doing Ricard. There's literally nothing here. Still looks so cool though. So you wonder about Elden Ring? It does look very, very pretty though. Seek right. Yeah, see that's a death jump. That is definitely a death jump. Raise the fire. Item first off, don't you dare. Yeah, I'm not jumping. Even though I have almost 40 dex, I am not trusting myself to survive that fall. For this fall. Yep. That's all I can do. That's simply due to me having a pretty decent amount of dexterity. Lord of Blood, your eminence. I bet you grant me a seat at the table of the dynasty. Only the Molt dynasty. Oh! So I think we... Okay, then I definitely sequence broke. When I went down here to this, I definitely sequence broke then. Lots of deers though. There we go. When you get to about a one-on-one, they're not that bad, but man, they still got the seat. Heard about this. This is how you get access to the ancestral spirit boss. Apparently, you have to light all of these. That's two. I think that's what, seven? Apparently. We need to find Finger Slayer Blade. Nope, not that way. Yeah, I'm high accessing accurate. Yep, I have one of these guys. Fine. So many of these things. Yep. There's six obelisks in here. Okay, there are six obelisks, and I get access to a boss. But I still need to find Finger Slayer. I found two of six. Seriously, okay, I need to find where this Finger Slayer is. I need to find where Finger Slayer is. Someone's playing Dream Team. It has some of the aggro, so I can't pull up the map. Oh, I got too close over here. Very, very annoying. I'll say that right now. Yep. Multiple of them especially. They're very, very annoying. That's a lot. That's a lot more than I want. These pillars out. They are about to get super pissed, aren't they? Go, my animal friends. Go. I just want your pillar, buddy. This will be pillar three. Very annoying, aren't they? That's number three. Still need two more, though. Wait, three more, because it's six here, apparently. And so the fact that I just have the ability to summon spirits now is not easing this worry here. Of course, I'm just going to do this. Thank you. I really don't want to run that yet, so we'll continue running this way. So the one bed over there is where I'm supposed to be going after this. After I find all of these pillars. Oh my gosh, that's realizing. Deer corpse. Wait a second. Wait, this is the deer corpse then. What's over there? Yeah, so this is what I have to interact with at the end. So I still have two more though. Which I'm guessing are both over here somewhere. I'm also looking for a skeleton. And something else. Oh wait, that's two deer corpses. Oh wait, which one's the boss then? So this is the one I need to activate then later. One of them is. But I need to find the other two statues still. The other two pillars. Yeah, I'm not fighting that. What's the other two things? I still have two more things to find here somewhere. Oh, I have four then. Yeah, I have four. I need two more. Where's the other two, though? pillars, though. Where are these other two pillars? Side of Grace. I just think cheeky there later. Let's find these other two pillars and do this boss. That's a freaking red wolf. Really? Really, game? You have a spell pool, crap. And crap gonna help. Yep, you're gonna have the spell pool, crap. I hate this dungeon! This boss is annoying! At least he doesn't have his sword move, that means he has his freaking lunges and his light beam spam. I don't even know what that should go, but we'll say light beam spam. And because I died, all the little ancestral things are gonna respawn, aren't they? Yep, and I will go to the wrong place. Over here. And they're seeing again, so they all respawn. Great. Is that wolf? I really hope that wolf, the red wolf, is not a normal enemy. It's a mini boss that'll spawn if I kill it. But knowing my luck, it isn't. There he is right there. The somber. Oh wait, there's a pillar. Hey Amish. You'll get very familiar with this boy later. Ah! Yeah. Well, the Red Wolf of Radagon. Don't worry, Amish, you'll see this boss later. Amish, you've done your first demigod. Godric is the demigod. Which demigod are you talking about? Because I know you've done Godric. Even that drops a great rune is technically considered a demigod for game purposes. Wolf Boy is not a demigod. You know about the gig I just fought? Yeah, that's not a demigod, that's a mini-boss. That's a mini-boss in the academy. Good news, you're about halfway through the academy then, if you're talking about the one in the academy. The Mimitear is behind me, but I want to get this. Because there's a Remnant boss here. Remembrance boss, which I wanted to get done while I'm here. But I need to light all 60 torches around this map. We have to deal with this freaking giant wolf. Crap. Crap. Give me this. And give me this. And give me the hell out of here. Well, but I am absolutely willing to bet that whatever it is not worth it. Okay. Aha, 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 that's the last one. Why are there rats everywhere? Of course there is. I'm gonna die to rats. Oh, there it says something behind me. See, one of these is closer. That's the wrong place. And I guess there's two ancestor moose in here. One of them is the one that's gonna activate. The other one is one I guess I have to fight for Sofria. But this one I wanna fight has lost stuff. Has a remembrance. Yeah, Amish, I've got four remembrances and four runes, dude. Give me this. And give me this. Power gather somewhere and one remains. That's what I'm looking for. So I'm gonna do this boss. This one, or is it the other one? Okay, that one's lit up. No, it isn't. No, it isn't. You know what actually would be a good idea? That I'm gonna do because I'm an idiot. We go rest at the bonfire. And use these souls. You know, that'd be a good plan. I think I have enough for a level up at this point, finally. Yep, I do. Oh, we'll get another point now. Deer boss from the trailer, that's who this is. Touch. Tarnish, master of touching things. Regal ancestor spirit. Okay, so third jump and comes back down. Across this arena, that's fine. Oh my gosh, I did so much damage though. No! Ow! Let's kick in the defense. Okay, but it actually hurts though. That fire does a lot of damage. yourself! Over love for that. I think he has so little health because he can heal. I think that's why he has so much health. Because if they gave me more health or defense, I think you'd have been a lot more annoying. The thing is, my dogs got wiped pretty quickly. So the dog summons didn't really even help either. So that's plan mine done. Well, part of my plan done for the day. That was a really cool boss, though. Okay, I'll go back and fight him again. I'm like, damn, that's awesome. That was a cool boss. That was a really cool boss. Yeah, let's head to Night Sacred Ground. That's the main reason I came down here. I need to come over. I can't summon Torrent in here, so I can't have double jump. Woo! Oh, silver tears. Yeah, they bleed very easily, though. Except that they can go through shields because they have that one has a mace. Crap! Idiot. When I can finish with Nocron, I think there should be another boss here in Nocron somewhere. Oh, we'll go check out what Regal Transpose is. Thank you. bet that's what I'm going towards. There's a lot of tears down there, though. Crap. Black wet blade. Okay. Fine. Oh, that's an imp door. This is something I'm looking for. Mimic your ashes. There we go. Now, what this does is it literally duplicates you. It costs 660 health, but it literally summons a copy of you. I'm gonna have fun with that in a little bit. Hey, Beetle. Anyway. That's what that is. Now I just need Finger Slayer in here. It's under a massive skeleton statue here. That's the other thing I'm looking for in here. Crap. Wait a minute. Okay. So, we're gonna have some fun here. Is I'm going to do this. And I get a copy of myself. Yeah, he'll use your weapon art, he'll two-hand, he'll do all kinds of stuff. He's actually pretty cool. I'm gonna try not to rely on him. What? You! Crap. I've had to kill plenty of those things. Okay. Dragon Slayer Blade, and Great Ghost Glovewort. Everything I wanted out of here. I got my Mimic Ashes, and I got my Finger Slayer Blade I need. Yeah, because I'm not in a thing anymore, I don't have access to Mimic here. Yeah, let's do this warp. I actually want to know what this warps me to. Okay, so it warps me out of the section. But now, let's go see what Dear Boy gives me.
That's where the so-called Lord of Blood was hiding himself, eh? A fitting little squat for that deluded maniac to bleat about the revival of his precious dynasty. While he turns our fellow tarnished into bloody fingers.
Yep.
Let him stay there. That way, his delusions will remain as they are, distant and unattainable. But perhaps it's worth looking into. If what I've heard is right, then... maybe. Ah, my apologies. Lost myself for a moment there. The information you shared is of great value. As promised, your reward. And it is a wondrous thing indeed. You are a true fellow. All I ask is that you remain constant.
Trevor's cookbook. Oh, so now I have some grease stuff. Ooh, that's actually pretty good. Okay, throw everything that way. Yeah, here, let's go. Nope, I don't have anything with Roger.
Well, I took you for no matter, it's all out of your arms then.
It's ashes, not spirit ashes.
Great, are you here for spirit?
Let's see what this is trying to do. See what other stuff got unlocked.
It may be thousands upon heavens, that is not the burning of the earth tree, is the first cardinal rune of death. Got the forbidden shadow plan. The fingers wouldn't have. The fingers realm, and all who is to say that the koan. Take the cup.
Okay, so nothing new in here. Ring Great Horn. Okay, so reduce defense. And reduce AFP. Okay, so this is a talisman, I'm guessing. Yeah, it's a talisman. Okay, well, that's pretty good, actually.
Smoldering flame, but special kindling for the flame to burn can lead you. Maug.
Okay, where is it? The old fashioned way. Shady Castle, that's how it's This has another boss here, and there is something else in here. Honestly, this is just a boss. This is anything else. But it's still a boss. Okay, so let's get going. I don't even know what those do yet, and I'm poisoned. Poison bloom. I think that's one of the things I needed for poison stuff, for poison resins and stuff. I think. Big stone 4, okay. I really need to upgrade the mace also at some point. Let's see what's up here. If I can actually, you know, climb the ladder. Oh, that is a Valkyrie. Valkyrie prosthesis. Okay, I'm not getting followed. Let's do this. Okay, here's flying, that's a grab. And I now have Scarlet Rot instantly. That's fine. Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, no, let's not dance with her. Dang it. Read my stuff in my inventory, buddy. Can't do this. Fine then. Yeah, buddy. Thank you. Yeah, I've been down there with that flower already. Do this still. I don't know how to get into there. Golden Prosthesis is used once by the one-armed Valkyrie. A mastery of craftsmanship with practice and skill can be used efficiently as a real arm. Melee Melas, or the steady shaft of Braces Prosthetic, is able to feel the presence of personal goddess. Okay, so this gives me access to Absolution. So it's how I can, if I accidentally attack an NPC and I want to revert it, I have to give someone that. Wait, dog. Wait, ooh, sword. That's it, sword. And of course it's dog. Cause there must always be dogs. Buddy. Yeah, I did see the ladder. I just want to look around a little bit. Oh, I just saw the knight over there. Get the beast bones. What's up here then? Honestly, I'm just delaying going after the knight because I really don't want to fight the knights. Oh, I got these now. Poisonous for the mouth and flame of fervor. Wait, I just realized. Not this. This. The witching branch. Use FP to charm pierced enemy. It's this bone blade. It's a shaman bone blade. Okay, good. I didn't know if I actually had the, I was able to survive that drop. I really don't want to fight this knight, though. Because that is exactly why I don't want to fight him. I have a paired boss one I need to go do still. And I'm stuck with Scarlet Rot. I'd be drinking a pretty good chunk of health right now. Just grab half, Herba. I am not fighting another dog. Screw that. I'm definitely not fighting one with dogs. And that is a boss door. Yep, there's a bonfire. There's a bonfire with this freaking knight wandering around. Ow! There's no bonfire! I call bullcrap! And she can climb ladders. Of course she can. And that's also a spectral rider. That's honestly a whole mess of crap I don't want to deal with. Oh my god. Piss off! Okay, that's my bonfire. Okay. Oh my gosh, I have to walk all the way back there. I'm gonna walk all the way past all those guys again. Fun. That's gonna be fun. I don't have to deal with the Scarlet Rock one. So it's down here. Over here. Over here. I'm not dealing with that. Not dealing with it. Nope. Nope, 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 nobody, nope. I forget that it beat you freaking teleport! Why am I not surprised that the enemy that has insane range can teleport? Okay. Now, up here. She spawns in here! Bye! Let me go up, let me go up, let me go up, let me go up! The dog just killed itself. Now, do I mimic tier this? I don't think I'm going to mimic tier. I'm going to do an old buff, though. Let's do this. Destroyed. Oh, sake of Marika. Oh, please tell me that's right outside the boss door. What if it's not outside the boss door? Oh, it is. But my runes are inside that boss door now. Oh, that one's 35,000. Well, I just lost 35,000. And also, I found a friend. His name is me. Well, I found two friends. I found this guy, and I found me. Ow. Hey, buddy. Let me get my friend in. Well, I died. Also, this guy can use the sword. His sword performs. Just go with it. How did your streams go, Red? Nope, boss. The MC Vayers are in red. I'll see here. If you give me a little bit, I can go find one. Probably the dash. Is that it takes 600 health to cast. Yeah, probably that Ash takes 600 health to cast. This takes about 660 health. And it only takes 660 health. Just know about it. Yeah. See, I don't know if... Controller abuse is a thing in these games. Not meant for that. That looks like Dark Hand. He's dead. Mariah's Execution Sword and Briar Great Shield. And 24,000, which is not even better. It's a sword, though. I am too short on the arcane, but... Oh my gosh, yes! Wait. Force powers away! That was cool. That's definitely cool. Yeah, that's cool. Wait till you see this one. That's not the right one. Yeah, there's some really cool weapon arts in this game. I need to I totally did not just try to interact with A again. But, yeah, there's this one. The one I actually use, which is this. And that, and both, like, the flip and the dash forward both have iframes. And then there's this, which doesn't work because the scaling's broken, but the weapon art still does. This is just a long combo, so I'm gonna reset my mana. Unfortunately, the scaling is still busted, so I would absolutely be using that instead. Okay. Get some somber stones. We also, I have a very good bit of the map explored. You are down here, in this area here, Red. It's where you currently are. Actually, technically, you should be like right over here, somewhere in the castle. But I am over here. But no, Red, it does take some getting used to, especially if I'm not a person that normally likes trailing behind shield to AG.
Well, might as well.
Oh, this is all locked down. Okay. Okay, I do have a 4. That's purchased. Everybody having fun with the demigod. I'm not wasting my plus 6 on it, though. Here it is. To craft for teleport or for, to be able to see signs? That's two very different things. Then you should have to craft for teleportation. Let's change the flask around. Nostrum needed to heal. Oh, wait! You like my friend? Not Weave, right. Weave's the only one that's in here with me. Yeah, here's how the guy gets a sword, by the way. If you haven't seen this cutscene yet. Which I'm gonna play anyways because it's playing in your stream. Wanted to go with it, well, controls. That's a very weird boss transition. Thanks. buddy. Ow. Dude, he's still at half health. He's spent the whole time in the lava, basically. Who's going 6-6? Music. Mimic. Here we go. Shaven Tears with Mimic. This is still fun. Go, my friend. That's so freaking fun! That is still such a blast, though. Still such a fun fight, though. I almost forgot to grab my souls from the last attempt. That could have been bad. I almost would have just lost another 15,000 on this stream. That's 3 level ups. Bad. Do this, this, this. Ah, oh, I could just level up Arcane Idiot. Okay, here, let's actually go see where. Let's go see what his soul's worth. Ah, oh, crap. I'm also gonna go activate his rune. West Altris, East Altris. Wait, what? Let's go see what these draw. Also, yeah, that probably was a little bit bully, but it was still fun, though. That's still fun, though. She is this way. Blasphemous Blade. Raise Sacred Flame, Sacred Sword, a mob to set a blaze of Blasphemous Flames to bring down the Fire Forward Blast. Flame still HP! Okay, that's actually pretty freaking neat. What's this? What's that? Wait. No. No. What's the other one do? Okay, so it's the Skull Attack he uses. Okay, is there anything else in here? There's like a Briar Boy's armor set in here now. That's it though. I don't have anything for a mic right there. I need to flip this back. And then we need to head apparently over here. Church is right here. Okay, I see where I have to go for the other one. Let's go activate both these runes. And it should be right about here. It's one, right? Okay. Something down there. Hmm. get down there? There has to be some way to get down here. Oh wait, I can get over there. See, I really want to see what both these runes give me. Dude, don't get me wrong, Godric's isn't bad. Bill. Because Godric's just boosts all your stats. It's still good, just not insane. But it's also the first room in the game. Path ahead of what try attacking. Piss off joy, grace ahead. They're all stone skinned, so I want the mace. Well, I have bell bearings also. I need to go do that. I need to talk to Twin Miner. Twin Maiden? Twin Miner. This is the way I came in. Thank you. thing called knowing to cut your losses. Get the hell out of here. Figure out how to. Sword key. I'll take that one. But you know the stone sword, after I use a good bit of mine trying to get that, after I use one of mine to get the mimic here. So I'll take it. Go pick up foul foot. That's some souls drops increased. Okay. Yeah, and that screams boss fight, right? Bullying a boss. Okay, now this is actually what I came here for. Let's go get the other one. This will let me activate Rickard's rune. So that one does. Oh, I just realized I didn't even buff, so that would have been even more of a slaughter. Step on platform. Let's not do that, because I don't want to break the elevator. I've done that a couple times. It broke stuff. It fell through the map. Don't add it, follow that to this tree. I haven't had one in this stream so far. Hey, I haven't had one so far in this stream. And here you go. My courage great room. What did you do? Restore HP. Ooh. Upon attacking is not upon killing. Ooh. That's actually pretty good. Okay. Well, let's go do this over here. So let me get over here to this. Back here. Do I have to go around or need to go back through? Yeah, I definitely need to go back through. What's over here somewhere? I need to go up. Somewhere in this direction. Mushrooms. Are you getting high, Red? No, Red, I don't have enough to level up. It takes me 49,000 to level up, man. I don't like this. So I'm gonna buff up. Yep, that was definitely a good idea. Hey, Fred! Wanna join me? Completely overpowered. They look back and level up. Yeah, Mimic Tear is definitely way overpowered. It's funny though. So there's no way around that. It's overpowered. being able to duplicate yourself. Sure, it costs almost 700 health, so you can't afford it early game, but yeah, you're not going to get to it early game anyways. So ability to duplicate yourself is nothing to scoff at. Oh! So that actually brings up the question then, could I actually got here without killing that boss? Divine Tower of East Altus. Dude, I have so many moves at this point. Dude, I have to pick one still that I actually want to have on it. Okay, honestly, I need to go upgrade. I have so many stones. I need to go upgrade the mains. I really do need to upgrade the mains, seriously. So this should be Morgoth's rune activation. What does this one get? So God increases all attributes. Let's see how many, about how much? No. Greatly raises maximum HP. And Vernala doesn't actually technically activate, can't equip it, but it does let you give access to rebirth. Okay. Because you can't get in here, by the way. You can access these towers? Yes, you can actually get the tower. So I could come down here and got the bonfire. But I can't actually enter the tower until you get the corresponding great rune. So I can't get this one until I killed Morgoth. I couldn't get into this one until I had killed a card. You can't get into this one over here until you've killed Godrin. You can't get into this one over here. Until you've killed Radahn. So you can't access these you can't access these towers until you've killed the bosses that rune is associated with. But still isn't bad. Well, I need to go ahead and end it here. Have fun.